You could say some needs in life are pretty basic: food, water, shelter, money, and sex. Hi, I'm Dr. Raul Clavijo, Assistant Professor, Department of Urologic Surgery at UC Davis Health. When you heard about your cancer diagnosis, sex was probably the furthest thing from your mind, even if we as guys often do have sex on the brain. With certain cancers, it might be the second or third thing on the what now list. Whether the cancer involves sex organs or not, sexual pleasure and activity can be affected during and long after treatment. Some of the side effects you've probably heard about are changes in your ability to have an erection, less interest in sex, difference in orgasm or difficulty climaxing, change in quality of ejaculation or dry orgasm, decreased physical activity due to fatigue or pain, emotional changes like feeling less attractive or depressed. Now, these don't happen to every man. They may improve or go away after treatment is over. However, some may worsen over time. Depending on the cause, changes may take a matter of weeks, sometimes years. You may feel weird discussing sexual side effects with your doctor, but sex is actually a big deal. It's an important part of your emotional and physical health. Not to mention, what about your partner? Intimacy isn't just sex. They need to know your thoughts, needs, even fears. This isn't just happening to you. They're right there with you. Not to mention, expressing our feelings helps a lot. Emotions affect all of us. Cancer or no, being depressed or anxious doesn't exactly make you want to jump into bed. A few things to keep in mind. Remember to experiment. The body has plenty of pleasure areas. Explore yours. Keep communication open. Who knows, you might discover something. New sexual positions, different times to have sex, other ways to find pleasure. With new ways to play, things could get interesting. Talk with other survivors. Hearing people's stories help us make sense of our own. Your medical team may point you in the right direction here. Support groups may be available. Talk to your medical team. Make sure they know sex is important to you. They can suggest treatment options for sexual dysfunction or refer you to a specialist or sex therapist if needed. And also, ask your doctor before using anything not prescribed. Lots of sites advertise herbs to increase libido and sexual function, but experimenting with that right now may not be a good idea. Sexual function is an important topic to address during cancer diagnosis. Talk about it early. Keep this key part of your life on track. Good news is, you can maintain a healthy sex life. It might just involve a little forward planning and creativity. For more information, visit our website. You and your partner deserve it.